Hey, Mario Kart, Supercross guys, just getting to it here. Supercross of way of life here. So anyways, today I'm gonna be looking at some more dirt bikes. I know I haven't uploaded videos for a week here, I think. Or about that. I'm not sure how long it's been since the last time I've uploaded for you guys, but I'm uploading videos for you guys now. This one and three more after this one, and then I'll be uploading. But today I'm gonna be looking at dirt bikes and see what I can find out there. And I haven't uploaded videos for you guys for a while. That's probably because I've been really, really busy looking at stuff, anyways, yeah. So today I'm gonna be looking at stuff. I'm gonna be looking at dirt bike tires and rims. So that's what I'm gonna be doing here today, and I wanna let you guys know what I'm gonna be doing here today. Or maybe today I might be looking at dirt bike jerseys today, or I don't know. I might be doing some stuff today, so I might be doing dirt bike tires and rims. If I would have my own dirt bike garage, I would show you how to put a tire on a rim. It'd be like a little tutorial. It'll be like a tutorial video. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing here today, and I want you guys know is what I'm gonna be doing here today. Tires and rims. I guess I'll talk to you guys in the next three videos today. All right, and I'll talk to you guys next time. All right, see ya.